Well, you see, my dear Captain, in the last analysis, it is a question of money. The nickel today is not what it used to be 10 years ago.
Well, I'll go further than that. I'll get off at the depot. The nickel today is not what it was 15 years ago. Do you know what this country needs today?
What?
A 7-cent nickel. Yes, sirree. We've been using the 5-cent nickel in this country since 1492. Now, that's pretty near 100 years, daylight saving. Now, why not give the 7-cent nickel a chance? If that works out, next year we could have an 8-cent nickel. Think what that would mean. You could go to a newsstand, buy a 3-cent newspaper, and get the same nickel back again. One nickel carefully used would last a family a lifetime.
Captain Spaulding, I think that is a wonderful idea.
You do, huh?
Yes.
Well, then there can't be much to it. Forget about it.